my guests and our guests. Yeah. Toasts. Enjoy the rest of the night. Yeah. Cheers. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to pass the microphone over to our matron of honor, Lynn Trant, and our best man, Chu Tai. I'd like to ask you to come up to the front, please, for the toast. Bring something to drink, by the way, guys.
You hear me?
Yes!
Okay, my name is Chu Tai. I am brother to Bo Tai.
Yes, yes.
And we had a hard life growing up because Bo Tai and Chu Tai just doesn't make it. But anyways, okay, I'm gonna take a little time, alright? So if you don't know, this is Bo and I are 11 months apart. So we share a lot in common. Alright, we went to the same school, we had the same friends, we ditched Sunday class together, we tried to work in the house together. There's a lot of other things I won't tell you because my parents are here. But we've been through it all, and we're very close. So a big event happened that changed our lives about 11 years ago. I got married, and for those of you who are married in here, it's a special club.
Married life, yes.
And I really wish that my brother could have enjoyed that earlier. I mean, we all know the benefits or the joy of marriage. Right? I mean, the hard times, the easy times.
Tax credit, yes.
And you know, I wish for a long time that he could be married
with
us.
Tax credit.
So I'm very happy now that Bo, who is a very passionate person, he's a very generous. I mean, all of you out there, you know when Bo would stop by your house, when you ask him of anything, he'll be there for you. And I'm so happy that he met Michell, who really helped him go in the right direction. I really keep his spirit up. So I'm very happy that the two of you are here today, and I'm happy to be part of it because, I mean, bottom line is you are both the last one in your family to get married. So
it's okay.
No pressure.
I will drink to that. And thank you all for being here tonight.
For this tonight, but I think it took up all the time, so I'm just gonna say it quick. Alright, so I just wanna say we waited this long, so finally these two are getting married. So I just wanna everybody to make a toast with me. So I think we said it all for both of us. Finally.
Thank you, Lynn. Thank you, my brother Chu. Without the today, they helped tremendously. And all the kids, they make today a special day. And especially the rowdy kids over there. And please stay for the cupcaking, which is happening right now. Thank you.
Down that road before, but that's over now.